And maybe you start judging success on a number. You know what? I'm 42 now, and one of the great chats we were having today on the golf course too is how much I value time and just being able to do what you want, what you enjoy. That's success. That's a lot bigger than just a number in the bank or a number in the world rankings or being smart with your family, being smart with your money, and living a lifestyle that kind of allows you to have a little more freedom in a world that just kind of restricts that freedom more and more.